thank you. And a thank you. And a thank you. Caucasian, my man, what's up, y'all? Yes, it is your dumb ass in the ditch, Tim, some damn fool. Caucasian gave me a big ass shout out in his videos talking while he was riding. Man, that was cool, dude. Thank you, brother. I appreciate that. He also made a couple of announcements, you know, that he's coming down for the Mud Golf is official. We have not been slacking on our pimping. This is the map, the Cape Fear. It lays it out. We know what holes we are going to play. Man, I'm telling you, dude, if it wasn't for shit luck, I swear, lately, I wouldn't have a motherfucking bit. All right, so hers popped the damn drive shaft, blah, 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 a couple times. Now it's doing some stuttering. It's blowing. It's bubbling gas all the way back up, all the way back and up and out of this tube right here. We swapped gas caps on mine. Shit, look at this shit. Got the rebuild done, picked the damn bike up 7 o'clock in the morning, and the yoke, it's called the rear yoke assembly, decided to take a shiznit. Maybe the paddles had something to do with it, but I just got the bike back. Of course I was gonna drive it, but it took a doo-doo. So I told you guys, so it's not like we're, you know, been dicking around and just going riding and bullshitting. Of course I've been riding and bullshitting, but you know, we did plot the course, so we know what we want to play. So we're gonna deport, the course is official. We're gonna go ahead and just set the first game is gonna be when the Caucasian comes. And to make it a little fun, I highly recommend you have a snorkel bike. I highly recommend you bring whatever you can to try to win this game. We're going to play, and I didn't talk to Caucasian. Brandon, I'm going to call you first. But I'm going to talk to him about it. But I said we were going to play a dollar hole winner take all. Since the Caucasian has decided to donate his proceeds, all of it, to Bella Blue, who is, you know, the beneficiary, the raffle proceeds. Little girl, 6 years old, fighting cancer. You guys watch, everybody watches Swamp Ass, so you guys know who we're talking about. So, how about this? We're going to do a game, the big turn, the big game, where everybody plays. Caucasian's going to play too. We'll do that game for $20 a head. It is $20 a participant. If you do not have a snorkeled bike, you're going to take a L on any hole you can't go through, and there's going to be holes of water. So you want to join in on the mud golf, it's $20 a head. But you win with whatever you got, you get $18 of every participant's, you get a dollar a hole. I'd say, and since everybody's a winner, and no matter what, we raise a little bit more extra money for Bella Blue. Everybody that plays is donating $2 of that 20. $2 per person. So no, it ain't a whole bunch of money, but if we get 50 people playing, that's $100. You know, and the Caucasian's gonna bring that big can and beat the shit out of us anyway. I don't know, you big boy, we had to fight because I might have to take the old lady's shit. While you're bullshitting, I'm going update time. I'm speaking to my man Cameron Price. Y'all seen that badass 300? What up, Cameron? That was out this past, the past videos, two videos I put out. He's gonna do my stretch and a center paddle and drive shaft stretch. And he's talking to his brother, getting me a price on a bigger gear reduction. So gonna go with a big one, center paddle, and sell these rims and tires and get some more aggressive. These are straight 29s, so yeah, on 14s, but I lost a freaking center cap the weekend. But yeah, so Mysterio, I showed you guys the amp I bought. The amp was a part of the crap stereo looking shit with the white covers that came on the Brute. turn the damn thing on for y'all. So I hooked up the Bluetooth controller, do hockamadiggler, and let's see, get this thing on. So I hooked that up, and of course you can hear it. So now I'm on my Kreller piece of shit phone, and gonna turn, so it's already connected. Very good. So yeah, just give you a little sound test. These speakers were the original four that was in it, and they sucked. So they still suck. I had to rip the tweeters out, so I've got no tweeters. I think I got the left one wired backwards. The fucking things didn't fit in the tubes right. It's a shitty setup. But it, damn it. But it plays, you know, and I've already got my money in it. So I'm guessing my Spotify wants to act a fool. So trying to find something good. Here we go. Little bit of Darius Rucker. So I've got an app to turn to boost the volume, because that's wide open. I put the volume control switch right up here, so I could at least be able to turn it down. So like I said, this speaker's wired in backwards. Can't hear shit but music. That's all the vocals. Alright, gotta cut it short. When you play too long of a song, they'll strike your damn video. Not Darius Rucker. I love your shit, man. So if you watch my stuff, please give me permission. I will play all your shit on every one of my videos. I promise you. Would be awesome. And you come ride too. Let you ride the old lady's bike. If she don't like it, I hit her in the head with a hammer. No, she wouldn't care. She would love for you to come ride. But anyway, so yeah, that's the stereo. You know, it was an expensive build. It was a pain in the ass. I thought it would look cool to cut these things kind of short, and I had bigger ideas for it. Gonna wrap some LEDs, but they are on there, and you know, wired my ground. I never wire the power to a switch. I always wire the ground. So just in line with your ground, hit either side of the switch, and then go to the battery for the ground. But that's the way I wired it up. But yeah, so that's the update. Again, another big shout out to the Caucasian. If y'all don't know who the hell he is, I don't know how the hell you don't know who the hell he is. Get over there, like and subscribe. Also, Cameron Price, I appreciate you, brother. Thank you very much. Appreciate you and your brother willing to come together and hook up the old 420 for me. Because it's just, you know, it's not going to do it. That 300 made me look bad. Her shit makes me look bad. Shit the cat makes me look bad. It's outside. I ain't got room to keep it in here. But you guys take care, love each other, and until next time.